become my pet.
Ever since I was a kid, I dreamt of you. I've craved you. Oh, I've missed you.
Please. Please don't die. You're the most wonderful man in the world.
I'm sorry, Lucas, but that's the way it has to be.
We answer different after all.
I'm not like you at all. But just tell me one thing. There's so many other Time Lords out there. Why are you doing this? Why me?
Seriously, don't remember.
No! Our future depends on you. Good luck.